This is a Glowarm central heating's video just to show you how to change the batteries on the Honeywell T3 stat. So you lift up the front case, and then this section here is two little bumps here and here, two sections of bumps. You just slide them down and the batteries come out there. So if your thermostat's not working for whatever reason, try changing them first and putting it back. And if that doesn't work, then you need to call an engineer. Thanks a lot.